I've wandered into a wistful wonderland, where every regret precipitated from the clouds, and every mistake strode sound through my cheek from my eye. Every crack in the surface gave birth to a black rose that exposed the scent of every failure I've experienced in life. I made an attempt to move mountains with a broken spirit and a tarnished soul that was once flawless gold. Every star shot across the sky, making it seem like it was 4th of July night. Oh, so bright, but these colorless roses were meant to blossom from the bottom. These dark clouds were destined to hover and be a constant reminder of imperfection that was never corrected. And as for the shooting stars, the symbols that remind me that with flight comes fall. And indeed, it happens to us all. But as I stood there with nothing left, I realized, despite how many times I fall, I shall always rise, cause the shooting stars never stop tracing the sky. As I stood there, I realized I have something left, the beat in my chest and the breeze with the breath, the fresh air reassuring I'm blessed. This was my smile in the rain, my laughter restored, my sadness deceased, and my happiness born. This was my heavenly hell.
Come with me to a place real far, where hearts don't freeze and life ain't hard. You could be so free, you could touch the stars. It's you and me, tonight the world is ours.